from the network that brought you Yellowstone.
This is a medical unit in the United States Army.
And executive producers Brian Grazer and Ron Howard.
Our mission, keeping soldiers alive.
Go, Tom! Let's get out!
I got him!
It's gonna be okay!
Transporting rugs and body bags?
This was just brought in here by mistake, but no worries. I'm just gonna take him to the morgue.
You think you can do whatever you want to while you're over here? The entitlement doctors and medics possess drives me crazy.
In a rumor going around about you and Durkin.
Sasquatch finds out you're gonna need a coffin.
The basis of all business transactions is trust.
I didn't come all the way here from the south side of Chicago to get ripped off by some drug dealers.
This place is like the Wild West.
Identify yourself.
Private Anthony Petrocelli? That's not my goat.
Why can't we have movie night like every other base?
What?
You're so far over your head, you have no idea.
Is that a dance move?
You have any idea where we're going?
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. And I've been told it has something to do with preserving the American way of life.
Glad you got it all figured out.
68 Whiskey, new series, premieres Wednesday, January 15th at 10 on Paramount Network.
Whiskey is an honest, realistic look at a U.S. medical team in Afghanistan.
It's gonna be okay!
In terms of the approach, the authenticity, and the look, the grit, the feel, it's as cinematic as anything that I've ever worked on. 68 Whiskey has action, it has intensity, but this is a comedic drama about some fascinating characters and their relationships.
These people, in a comic way, maneuver through all the horrible things about war, and they get a camaraderie, they get a sense of purpose, and they get a lot of meaning from their time overseas.
This is who they are, real people in a very intense, dramatic environment.
Who did this?
If it was Taliban, we'd all be dead.
Oh, God.
68 Whiskey is the call sign for combat medics in the military.
The leads are medics. And these medics are brave, and they are very self-reliant.
Roback is all instinct. He's a guy who breaks the rules, and he's a bit of a badass. But at the same time, he has this huge heart.
He acts. He's very impulsive. And he has a very dark past. And the way he's chosen to deal with that is through humor.
You've been mucho antisocial lately.
Gee, I wonder why.
Sarcasm. While hurtful, will not diminish our love for you.
Rosa Alvarez, she's an immigrant, and she found a way to get in the army to have a better life. But she's going through a lot of things right now because her family is being deported.
Well, there's gotta be something you can do.
White boys, gotta love their optimism.
Never ceases to amuse.
Roback, Davis, and Alvarez, like the three musketeers, they're gonna do everything for each other.
Sometimes their back's against the wall, and they do things that may not be morally acceptable. And so Davis is trying to figure out strategies or plans or side hustles so that he can provide for his family.
Let's just take one break and go.
No! I didn't come all the way here from the south side of Chicago to get ripped off by drug dealers. I could have stayed in the hood for that.
The beauty of the show is examining why everyone is there and why they choose to stay.
68 Whiskey is original and has tremendous global scope.
When I originally saw that Ron Howard and Brian Grazer were producing it, my mind was blown and I was like, yes, please, I would love to be a part of that.
The mass scale of this production is absolutely wild. We have the stages, then we have the ranch, which is fantastic.
When I walked on set, it felt like I was walking onto the set of a massive movie.
They're always striving for authenticity, and the set design of the show, both interiors, exteriors, are just fantastic.
It's huge. The scope's huge. The effects are huge. We've got real, legit, military-grade Black Hawk helicopters.
I'm very excited for the fans to see the depth of the stunts, the explosions, the gunfire, the car turnovers. It's all in the show.
The automatic door release is especially impressive.
68 Whiskey is its own brand new kind of television show. It aims to entertain, first and foremost, but it also is very true to itself. And I think its fans are gonna fall in love with that, respect that, and wanna follow these characters.
Showtime!
68 Whiskey, new series premieres Wednesday, January 15th at 10 on Paramount Network.